At CMU, I've learned the importance of inclusive-driven leadership within my position as inclusion assistant in the Office of Residence Life.
One thing I learned from CMU is the importance of a team. You have to trust each other and yourself to get the job done.
One thing I've learned at CMU is that there is no goal that is too big to achieve. You just have to apply yourself and take advantage of our large alumni base.
One thing that I've learned at CMU is that self-care is really important. That is something that my professors have really instilled in me to not just take care of my mental health, but my physical health too.
At CMU, I learned the importance of community and the people that you choose to surround yourself with. They have the biggest impact on your journey, both during college and after.
At CMU, I learned the importance of community and how that leads to a variety of opportunities.
One thing I've learned while at CMU is how to be myself and how to really come into my own and not be afraid to take chances and not be afraid to achieve the things that I set my mind to.
One of the things I learned here at CMU is that it's easy to find opportunity. Once you go looking for it, it really isn't too hard to come across.